was really shocked to see get a message from the Dean of Goa Medical College that Mr. Francis Silvera, MLA Sanatandra Constituency of the Congress Party, has threatened him with dire consequences if the ambulance mafia are not if they are vacated from Goa Medical College. I would like to share with the people of the state of Goa that the people in Goa Medical College are people from the poor background, and whenever a patient expired, the relatives used to pay 15,000 rupees to transfer the body home. Under GVK MRI 108, we have started a free hearse van services on lines of the Karnataka government. Our whole objective is to see when the patient, as it is in family, is in grief and in pain. We thought this is something the least the government could do by providing respectfully. We could take the body from the Goa Medical College premises to the home of the patient. And this is a type of service that we thought is very essential, and we have started the services. And we have taken a decision and a government decision to evacuate all these ambulances who have become a mafia in the Goa Medical College, exploiting the people, and throw them out of the premises of Goa Medical College. I, through this medium and through this video, would like to tell my friend Mr. Francis Silvera, any amount of arrogance from his side will not have any effect on the government. I have discussed this issue with the Honorable Chief Minister also. And the Honorable Chief Minister and me are of the opinion that this type of free services and facilities should be started. And even if these ambulances need parking space, they need to take permission to have a parking space. They cannot bring goons and take over any kind of a location in Goa Medical College. It requires a government decision. And I would like to tell my